Well, you know, I think one thing I got to beef about is these glasses. They break. Like you can see, this is the second pair I had, and they broke, and I used tape to hold them on. And I'm getting the government to pay for my funding, so for my eyeglasses and eye tests and all that, so like that and stuff like that. And we also got Dave's going to need his glasses too.
Yeah, there's a hinge is starting to go on it already.
On the arms of the glasses, so it's kind of crazy, but you know, much you can do as we're thing. Anyways, we're gonna put it back to Sandra now, and we're gonna redo this because the sound was cut out.
Where's the carnation?
Put it on your head. It looks funny.
Okay, double hat here, eh, Dave?
Yeah.
Yep.
You have something to say about that show? That you want to repeat what you just said there a minute ago about the show?
Anyway, as we said, we were at the. My name is Sandra Ross, and I at the Two Guys Funny Show. Well, adding the girls now, are we, Jason? And right now we were at the bulbs. What was it now?
The Springtide
bulb show.
Not bulb, Sandra. Bulb.
Woo! There's something funny for you guys. Tongue twist time. Anyway, we seen the fish and the turtles and flowers and the bulbs.
The tulips.
The tulips. Yeah, you love the tulips, don't you, Dave?
It's a short-lived but persistent flower.
The short-lived but persistent flower. That's right. Anyway, we are now going to go, and we're going to go to the Golden Arches to celebrate the rest of it. And then after that, who knows, right?
But anyways, what do you call the Golden Arches?
McRaunchies? Well, McD's, right? But anyway, I don't eat there very often. But anyway, right now, a little word is like what Dr. Roz likes to say at the end of the show. Don't eat too much of it because you know where it goes. All right, Dave, you say something.
Yeah, I'm just saying that we're finally leaving the Springtide bulb show. So we're walking further out. We're almost to the gate now, the official gate to leave the park. But anyway, we're all
flowered out.
Flowered out. Okay. Jason says.
Any funny things you see to the media today, or anything you saw wanted to talk about as we're walking back?
Well, nothing much.
Anything in the news? Any beefs or any?
Anything in the news? Well,
Joseph Tony.
I don't know. I haven't heard much in the news lately. I've been just kind of like, I always watch my CSI Miami shows like going out of style. Yeah.
Okay, so what we got to say is this is a good old Gage Park. If you want to take a pan of the park, this is for the Funny Guys show. We wanted to get some footage of the ending of the show. And, you know, it's been an exciting day. You know, my other high definition camera died on me today. The battery just died, so we got everything we got for the show, and you know what, it's been great. We're going over to McRaunchies to get something to eat with the McRaunchy coupons, yeah. McDeal coupons, and we're going to enjoy that. The show is going to be great. Like I got to say, guys, please subscribe below. I mean, not below, comments below, and subscribe in the top left-hand corner, as you say. Send all your comments, your questions, your answers. You have anything you want to do? You want to get a part? You want to be on the show? Want to be do an episode where you want to be on the show? Be part of the show. Send your email. Send your comments away, and we'll get back to you. And we'll do an episode with you guys on it. Have your location okay. In the city of Hamilton. If we have to travel any outside, there is a there is going to be some other things out of the city. But right now, we're trying to stick to Hamilton and maybe Burlington at the most. As far as we'll go is Oakville. But we won't go any farther than that as of right now. Unless we're in Toronto, we might do some skits. But as we're moved to the car now. Do you have anything much to say, Dave, today about your fun day before we go to McRaunchies, where we get the diarrhea and get the farts and all that from the decaying food?
Well, just that it was a kind of like a nice day to go out. This is a really great place to, let's say, bring your family. If you just want to find a venue where, from the 9th to the 18th of March, where you would just want to do something other than being stuck in the house or the apartment all day.
Yeah.
This is a nice place to go.
Now, you said there was a bandstand over there?
Yes, I see an amphitheater.
Okay. Yes, yeah, it's, the amphitheater is for... It's your fest they use it for, because the Festival of Friends has actually moved up to Ancaster.
Oh.
Fairgrounds. which we'll go check out this year. We're going to do a live show from there as well this summer if Dave wants to drive up there.
Yeah.
But I was thinking, do you have any last final words you want to say?
Oh, just come down to the spring show. If you're bored, just come down here. And it's at the back of Gage Park. You just get onto, I think it's on to Gage Street.
Up Gage to Lawrence.
If you're coming in by King or Main, get to Gage and then just head south on Gage.
To Lawrence.
To Lawrence. And then it just loops around.
And there's signs showing.
And then the signs are showing. You'll see the tennis courts on the left-hand side and the gates, they passed it and there's lots of parking. The parking's free, by the way. So don't worry about that. And that's a really nice sunny day today, anyway. Tomorrow's going to be...
Right. So I'm going to say my final words. You got the last final word you want to say about the last episode? Did you guys like it or anything? Did you like the last episode we did?
Yeah, first show? It was okay for our first time. We did really well.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. So is there anything else you want to say to people that want to say, when do you think our next show is going to be? In the next coming days, or just be surprised?
Oh, as the weather warms up, we might do it more often.
But right now, it's spur-of-the-moment surprise type thing.
Spur-of-the-moment. It's at least once a week we do it. It seems like last Saturday we did our last show, so it's Saturday again.
Right.
So.
I'm going to say my last final word. I want to say, guys, you know what? Thanks to Mark from Flash Radio, and thanks to Christopher Murray from Christopher Murray Productions on YouTube. Thanks for your comments and your questions. Please, everyone, subscribe below. And also, comments below. I'm getting all messy. I say subscribe to the left-hand corner. I do say we are using a Canon 10 times optical zoom, 10 megapixel SX120IS power shot camera. So the rest of this video is fun. Canon T2i Rebel has died. So as we gotta say, guys, we want to say to you and all you out there, you know what, take care, have a very good one, and this has been the Funny Guys Show, Two Guys Funny Show, starring Jason and Dave for the Two Guys Funny Show. As we say, subscribe in the top left-hand corner, and down below for your comments, as we can say, bye-bye, see you soon again, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Afraid of no ghosts.